Welcome back to Best Way to Study. This video tells you how to succeed at interviews. First, let us know about what is an interview. Interview is just a formal meeting. It is just a formal meeting where the interviewer will assess your personality. Like he will try to understand what is your mindset and what is your personality. Okay, that is known as interview. Okay, now let us see what qualities and what kind of qualities will be assessed at interviews. Let's see what kind of qualities will be assessed at interviews by the interviewer. Okay, first quality is appearance. The interviewer will try to assess how is your appearance, like how you presented yourself. Second quality is your speech, how you are speaking. How are your mannerisms? Means how is your manners? Are you well mannered or not? Okay, next. What is your mental alertness? What is your mental alertness means how alert you are, like how alert you are at interviewer questions. Okay, and how fastly you are responding to the questions. Next, how are your ideas? Ideology will be also tested. Okay, next, how is your response? How are you responding? Means are you responding positively or negatively to the interviewer questions? Okay, and last, are you initiator? Means are you a leader? Would you like to initiate something? Like if you are leader, then you will initiate the event. You will try to motivate your team leader. So do you have these kind of qualities or not? Mainly this quality. If you are a leader, if you are having leadership qualities, you will be motivating team leaders. You will be initiating every event and you'll be having a quality of time management. All these are leadership qualities. Okay, if you are an initiator, the interviewer will try to know are you a leader. If you are a leader, then the interviewer will search for these qualities. Okay, so this, I'm repeating the video once again, just listen. Interview is a formal meeting. Okay, in this formal meeting, the interviewer tries to assess your personality, means how you are behaving, how you are responding, how your mindset is, how you are thinking, all these things the interviewer will try to assess. Okay, so these are few qualities which the interviewer will assess. That is appearance, means how is your appearance, means how did you dress, how well you are groomed. All this will come under appearance. Okay, speech means how you are speaking, how is your voice modulation, how clear your words are. All will be coming under speech. Next, mannerism. Are you greeting him or her? Are you thanking them? Are you thanking interviewer? Are you greeting interviewer? All these things come under mannerisms. Okay, next, mental alertness means how much time are you taking to answer to interviewer's question? How alert are you? How interested are you? Comes under mental alertness. Next, ideology means sometimes the interviewer will put you some questions and he'll try to ask your ideologies, means Example, if the interviewer asks you a question and or the interviewer may also give you a problem and he'll ask you idea how to solve that problem so that he can decide your ideology, means how your ideas are. Okay, so all comes under ideology. Next, response means how fast and how well you're responding to the interviewer, and is your response positive or negative. This also will be assessed. Next, are you an initiator? Because coming to organizations and companies, every interviewer looks for this quality in the interviewee, because there will be a lot of projects in the company, and there should be an initiator for every event. Like, he should start with an idea, or he should start the event. He should take the initiative and start with the first step. So this is main quality, and initiator will always be a leader. And if you prove yourself as a leader, if you say to interviewer that you are a leader, then he'll test these qualities. Did you motivate anybody, or are you a self-motivator? What events have you initiated so far, and how well you are at time management? All these qualities will be assessed. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. This is part one video. Part two video will be having especially about appearance, like how you need to appear at the interview. And in the remaining sessions, I'll be covering all these parts also. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get future notifications of my videos. Thank you so much for watching this video, and hit a like button if you really like this video.